First of all, I'm a friend of Lithuania. I support Lithuanian independence. And the Jews of Kaunas before the war cherish the 16th of February as a day of freedom for all the people of Lithuania. So it is so very sad to see it corrupted to the point of giving honor to the Nazi puppet Prime Minister, Brazavičius Brazaitis, who personally signed the Nazi orders for the Jewish citizens of his city to be sent to a murder camp, the 7th Fort, the rest to what became known as the Kovna Ghetto. This is the adulation of Holocaust collaborators, not to be confused with healthy love of independence in Lithuania. I love Lithuania. My family has lived in Lithuania for over 600 years. This is not about somebody not loving Lithuania. They don't love Lithuania and are being disgraced.
They love Lithuania in the wrong way. Let's put it this
way. They love fascism, Hitlerism.
We understand people who love their country. There's nothing wrong with being patriots. The question is, what does that patriotism mean? If the patriotism means kill everyone who's not an ethnic Lithuania, then it's a problem.
Lietuva, 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 Lietuva.